There's a Virgin Mary, did I drew you? There's a Virgin Mary, did I drew you? You're an artist. Some say that God drew the Virgin Mary in Juan Diego's clothes. That's what they said, but if you look carefully, the underneath the Virgin Mary, it looks like it's an Indian. It looks like it's an Indian with feathers underneath his arms. And if you look carefully, it has a point. His hair has a point just like me. It has a point. There's a point right here, just like the Indian right there. The feathers and breaking the wall of hell. Like I break out of all the hell I go to now. It looks like the Indian now, it does. I don't know what it is, but it looks like the Indian. So anyways, welcome to Electricity Man of the Whole Universe. Eduardo is somebody your favorite entertainer. Today I got a song for you. Here's a song for you. Could It Be Me? Number 900. Words and music by Eduardo Estemega, that's me. I wrote this and composed it on the guitar. Put the words together. So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. 2015 going into 2016. So here it is for you. Could It Be Me? Number 900.
I'm coming down from heaven all the way above. I'm coming down on you.
So I wrote in Coelho's for you. From the Logisticity Middle of the Universe, your favorite entertainer, Eduardo Mojica. I hope you enjoy your day. I hope you enjoy the song. So goodbye for now. Until next time. You look carefully, there is feathers underneath that arm, so it looks like an Indian, who knows? Have a good day from the Logisticity Middle of the Universe, Eduardo Mojica. Goodbye for now.